When I look in the mirror, I see someone who is still working out who they want to be. Every year, it's someone a bit different, and I'm quite interested to see who it will be in 10 years' time. That's me done.